sure am glad this world is in a crisp 1080p. Nothing can go wrong. Oh god, why is the video quality such garbage?